Ladies and gentlemen, shit is real. Shit has gotten real. We have got ourselves the official trailer for Bleach Thousand Year Blood War arc. Now, I don't know how this went under my radar. I really don't. But I'm not gonna lie. I'm like one of the biggest fans of Bleach. Bleach is my favorite anime. Used to be Dragon Ball, used to be Naruto at one point, but yeah, out of the big three, Bleach is definitely up there for me. So we're gonna go ahead and check this out. I'm really late to the party. This came out July 2nd. If you guys get any of these trailers, send them my way, please. I missed this one, but we're gonna go ahead and check this out. Bleach Thousand Year Blood War arc, trailer one. Let's go, guys. 3, 2, 1. Oh, okay. Confined Quincy King regains his pulse after 900 years. 9 years. Oh my God. Damn. There's like an old soundtrack here. God, the animation looks so good. It looks so good. Can't wait to see Ichigo back. Little Getsuga Tensho. Oh! Who's he fighting right here? Hold on. Who's he fighting? I couldn't tell who that was. Ascaro, wait, he's going too fast. I can't read them all. Rukia's back in action. Oh, Renji. Classic Renji. I always had hope since Jump Force put in their skins. Kenpachi! R.I.P. Yamamoto, man. We already know what's gonna happen. Soifon. Shinji. Byakuya. Byakuya. Oh, man. Dude, they're all looking like they're fighting. Man, these fights are gonna be so fucking sick! Aw, oh, big man himself! Oh my God. How do you pronounce it? Is it Yawak? 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 Oh God, I can't wait. October?
Tanomu. Soul Society o mamotte kure. Kurosaki Ichigo.
Who's that saying that to him? Man, October. What is that from now? Is July, August, October, November. 3 months. We're 3 months. I am so excited for this. Let's see what their comments say. A moment of silence for our beloved Bleach fans that couldn't make it here. Honestly, yeah. I feel so bad for anybody that was as big of a fan, especially, like, I'm a huge fan. I would be so sad if I didn't actually get the chance to see this. Man, I lost an entire summer holiday to Bleach when I was in high school. Same. I was in high school when I first watched Bleach, and I was always optimistic we would see the Thousand Year Blood War arc transition into anime. I really was optimistic about that. Although I don't think anything like this has ever happened before. We've ever seen a show go and pick back up where it left off this far from, you know, when they ended off. So I'm definitely excited for this. You guys go ahead and let me know in the comments, what are you most excited for? What part from the manga do you hope gets translated into the anime? And I honestly think Yamamoto versus Yawak will be an amazing thing to see. It'll be really sad but it'll be really dope. So I can't wait to see that translate into anime. And if you guys are a fan of anything Bleach related, or if you guys are a fan of movies, gaming, all that, we'll go ahead and do reactions on this channel. So please drop that subscribe, like, share, comment, all that good stuff. I love you guys very much, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.